Caitlin, how has your day been?
Amazing. Painful.
Oh, I'm glad to hear it. I see we've got everybody in these beautiful hats.
All but one.
Everybody in the hats. Stuart, yes. Put your hat on.
Put your hat on your head, Stuart.
See, we even got Stuart in a hat.
I think it's not on a hat, I'm getting ice cream.
Hats. We're all in hats.
Move
out of the way.
Okay. They have a...
Don't film me.
Have a problem with gingers, and you're also not wearing your hat. How does this make you feel?
Stop shaking your hand.
To be honest, I can honestly say that I refute those comments entirely. I have ginger in my beard. My own soon-to-be wife is almost ginger. She's more on the blonde side, but almost ginger.
Strawberry blonde
is not a thing.
My mother has auburn hair, she's a dark ginger. And most of my countrymen are ginger. They are exposed to the ginger and the waste quite often.
I find it quite offensive that you have a problem with gingers.
I don't taste.
This is an interview with some non-gingerous people, starting here.
Hi. Well, I am an honorary ginger, so yeah. I have not a problem with gingers. I actually have envy of the ginger.
Ginger envy, it's quite common. Caitlin, what do you feel on this subject?
I wish I was ginger.
Okay, very good. Jay, can I ask for your opinion?
I think a ginger quiff would be awesome.
A ginger quiff would be very cool, you should start working on that.
Well,
I like gingers. Gingers are awesome.
Gingers are very awesome.
Ginger's good.
Can I ask for some more opinions about being ginger?
Yes, good.
Well, I'm really mad at him, Ross, and it makes me really angry. Like, I want to stab him with my fork.
I think maybe you should stab him with your fork.
Feel my hair. Feel my fork.
Stuart, can I ask your opinion on being ginger?
I'm not ginger.
Oh, no, your opinion on other ginger people, Stuart. Yeah. That is a bad opinion.
I don't mind being taken the mic out for being ginger. It's all good.
I actually like ginger. I kind of wish I was ginger. I don't. A lot of my friends don't dislike ginger, so I don't know why.
I don't think you should be friends with that kind of people.
Well, it's hard when I'm married to them. But I personally like ginger.
Okay. We're all shaming you around this table for not liking ginger.
Why?
Look at the shame. Be ashamed!
I just wanted to point out that this once again is the English ganging up on us girls.
No, we're just shaming you. I've come to interview you about your opinions on ginger hair because we have some problems over here about being anti-ginger. So can I ask your opinions? Brad over there has a problem with gingers.
Why does he have a problem with gingers? I would just like to say something. Go on YouTube and watch Tim Minchin, Prejudice, and then you'll understand it all.
I'll understand it, okay.
I love gingers.
I love ginger.
That was a heart for the ginger.
Yeah. Ginger pride.
Ginger heart.
I love gingers and Tim Minchin.
Okay, so we've decided that everybody loves gingers.
Yes, I am ginger.
Yes. Ginger hair. I enjoy being ginger. I have concluded that people should worship gingers, and there's lots of ginger envy going on around the table, and that's definitely a good thing.